SMU was the first Division I football team that got the death penalty. They shut the whole program down.
Oh, shoot.
No football.
Wait, what you mean? Like,
take these trophies, put them in the closet. Y'all find somewhere else to go play football. The Oklahoma no longer has a football program. And it was because they was out there, I'm talking about wilding. They had all of that, them rich oil dudes in Dallas, just like breaking cats off. I'm talking about driving Ferraris.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it was wild.